Students from the Tshwane University of Technology are currently marching through the streets of Pretoria through Francis Bauer Street, demanding free quality higher education now from the Department of Higher Education and the Minister Dr. Bladen Zimande. They started burning ties and dustbins at the institution at the Pretoria West campus. They also say now they're going to join students from the University of Pretoria, where they will be demanding free quality higher education. Samkelo Maseko, Pretoria News, Pretoria.